take the club, put the club straight up in the air where it's lightest, and then let the club drop through your hands like this. Then put the club back in your hands, proper grip. Then reduce your grip pressure until just before it drops. And then take the club and just take it to horizontal like this. You will feel an increase of grip pressure in your last three fingers of your left hand and the middle two fingers of the right hand. That's as much grip pressure as you need holding onto the golf club.